Did they let you into the city, or did you fight your way in? Oh, perhaps I should be more respectful, as I myself now require your help. I spent too much time in the harbor brothel last night, and insulted a Teutonic knight's wife, or so I am told. Now there is a group of them after me. Could you give me a hand or a blade? If you return before I leave the city, I will give you the benefit of my wisdom. Lucky man, you are alive, and I am still in Acre. Here is what I have to tell you. The only thing more dangerous than a drunken sailor is one who is also angry. I know it does not seem like much, but with your wisdom, I am sure it will help.
From me, but I saw the darkness in your eyes. I'm sorry, I have nothing to offer in return for your sacrifice, but I shall see to it that my brothers know you are a friend.
Help! It's getting worse.
His paranoia knows no bounds.
He's doubled our shifts. No one sleeps.
It
wasn't so bad till he decided to make the port his home.
He's planning something at sea. That's why he came here.
Planning what?
What's the meaning of this? The two of you off in a corner, whispering, plotting?
Nothing of the sort. We were only...
Only what? What secrets are you keeping?
You misunderstand.
Damned assassins, they're probably here right now, watching us. Do you find this amusing? Do you? Well, laugh while you can.
Double the patrols.
Which ones?
All of them!
But we don't have the men.
Find them! Recall our knights from the field if you must.
Don't leave like this. Just a few coins, please.
Il n'a pas pu quitter la ville. Alors restez aux aguets.
My family's sick and dying. Could you spare a few coins?
Je sais à quoi tu ressembles. Tu n'iras pas loin.
What's got him in such a hurry?
Oh my!
You have no business here. Leave.
I didn't really have a reason for doing that. I'm sick and hungry. No, please, don't leave like this. Just a few coins, please.
Ah, Altair. Demons are after me. Demons with a black cross. They want me dead. Me. Can you imagine? If you see them, tell them to go away. But use your blade. It's the only language demons understand. Please, come back as fast as you can. I will have something for you. Demons are back in hell. I am a saved man. Here is something for you. I am sure it will help you find other demons that populate Acre. Now I must go back to Masyaf to cleanse my soul.
I am. Be assured I won't forget it.
Greetings, brother. How fares your search?
I've learned all there is to know about my target.
Share your knowledge with me, then.
Sibrand is said to be consumed by fear, driven mad by the knowledge that his death approaches. He has sealed the docks district, and now hides within waiting for his ship to arrive.
This will make things dangerous. I wonder how it is he learned of your mission.
The men I've killed, they are all connected. Al-Muallam warned me that word of my deeds has spread among them.
Be on your guard, Altair.
Of course, Rafiq. But I think it will be to my advantage. Fear will weaken him.
Fast forwarding memory to a more recent one.
What troubles you, my friend?
I simply need a moment's rest.
I understand. Best prepare yourself for the task ahead. I have a feeling it will not be easy.